This recipe is for cinnamon French toast sticks, a perfect recipe to be had on a nice evening with your partner. This recipe has two components. The first is the sauce. To begin, I add 3 tablespoons of some yogurt. In goes some sugar syrup and a pinch of cinnamon. Now we mix this well. Now we're on to the bread component. To do this, I need 4 eggs. 4 tablespoons of our yogurt goes in there as well. And again, a pinch of cinnamon, and we mix this well. Now we're up to the bread. I'm gonna dip it in there into our mixture, just slightly on both sides, and in goes the bread into the frying pan. Our cinnamon French bread sticks are ready to serve. And the sauce goes on top. Can't wait to dig into this one.